Hey guys, Rob from Ultimate Diesel Tuning. Today I've got a 2006 Nissan Pathfinder in at our Gold Coast store. It's in for a custom dyno tune. These are very capable family cars on and off the road. They have the same 2.5 litre engine in them that is also found in the D22 and D40 Navaras. However, these engines are very underwhelming when it comes to power and torque, and they really lack that low down response. This one is used for a lot of off-road work on remote rough tracks as well as on the beach. And it tows a 1.6 tonne camper everywhere it goes, off-road and on the beach. Plus, it's full of gear, so there's a lot of weight behind it. Today, we're going to custom tune it to transform the performance for the owner. This customer's already fitted some engine upgrades to the Pathfinder, so that'll really help with the tuning. It has a much larger intercooler and upgraded exhaust system. These are awesome upgrades that we carry out here at Ultimate Diesel Tuning too, and highly recommend. It's also got a snorkel fitted to it, and it usually has a set of 33-inch muddies on it too. This vehicle's just had an intake manifold and upper valve train clean. We highly recommend this for all vehicles above 40,000 kilometres. This is really important before doing the custom dyno tune to maximise the tune, as you won't see the best results with a clogged up manifold. Prior to hitting the dyno, the guys are given it a mechanical inspection too. This is a crucial part of the tuning procedure here to ensure the engine is in good nick. All fluid levels are good and there are no fluid leaks. It's all good and now ready for the custom dyno tune. So this customer's reported to us that his Pathfinder is really laggy and lacks power and torque, especially when he's off-road with it and towing on a bitumen road up hills. He's after more power and torque, better response down low, less turbo lag, and just wants to really maximise his potential to make towing off-road a lot easier. So with the tune, we're going to concentrate on achieving all of this for him. First of all, for our custom dyno tuning procedure, we carry out power runs on the dyno in standard form to get base power and torque figures at the wheels, so we know what we're starting with. We also test to confirm that the engine is running correctly, then we carry out the custom dyno tune. Our tuning process involves altering the software within the vehicle's factory ECU. Using our specialist software, our engineering team is able to carry out recalibration of numerous engine control parameters such as torque limiting, desired torque, fuel injection maps, boost control, and many more. Each vehicle is put on our all-wheel drive dyno so we can accurately test these software changes to each individual car, whilst data logging the engine's performance after each software revision. This process sees multiple tunes tested until the optimised power and torque is achieved based on the vehicle's use. It's truly a customised tuning process. So we've just completed the custom dyno tune on the Nissan Pathfinder. Let's check it out. In standard form, the Nissan Pathfinder had 104 kilowatts and 370 newton-meters of torque. After completing the tune, went to 134 kilowatts and 448 newton-meters of torque. This represented a 29% gain in peak power and 21% gain in torque. But between 2000 RPM and 3000 RPM, it's averaging about 30% gain in torque, which will be really noticeable. There you go, guys. Another Pathfinder out the door with a lot more power and torque in it than what it had when it came in. The engine in these Pathfinders are known for being lazy, and this customer was aware of that and wanted us to change it for him. And we've done just that today with a nice 29% gain in power. It now has a very nice increase in low down torque as well to really tow the camper a lot better. This vehicle will now tow effortlessly up the hills, and we should also see a nice improvement in the fuel economy as well. So when you're looking to custom dyno tune your car, give us a call at Ultimate Diesel Tuning or drop into one of our performance centres in Brisbane, Gold Coast and Melbourne, and make sure you subscribe to us on YouTube at Ultimate Diesel Tuning. We'll be right back.